of civil services, and for that purpose we have started multiple series on our channel that target your prelims as well as mains. So in this video we will be talking about our daily mains answer writing series. So friends, today we are announcing a very brand new initiative of Team Achieve IAS, the purpose of which, basically as is clear from name, will be to target your mains, and that will be through daily mains answer writing practice. So obviously this initiative is for those students who are preparing for CSE and those who are preparing for mains 2020, and also those who are preparing for the years beyond it. So let's see what are the important features of this initiative. So friends, what is it? Let's have a brief idea about it. That it is an initiative that will target your mains part of civil services examination. So how it will work? So friends, we will be daily giving you one question, and that one question will be depending upon the topic of the day. So questions will be asked in the following manner. So on Monday and Tuesday, what we will be doing, we will be giving you questions from the previous year mains papers of the UPSC. So what will this ensure? This will ensure that your previous year papers are covered. So on Wednesday and Thursday, what we will be doing, we will be giving you questions from the previous month current affairs. So for example, if this month is October, then on these 2 days you will be getting questions from the previous month's current affairs, that is the month that has already passed. For example, if this is October, then you will be getting the question from the September month current affairs. And on Friday and Saturday, what we will be doing, we will be covering your current affairs issues of the respective week. So for example, if this week on Friday and Saturday we will be asking you questions, and then those questions will be from your the issues that might have been in the news for that particular week that is going on. So in this way, what will this initiative ensure? So you will be getting daily one question, and in week you will be getting 6 questions. On Sundays it will be off, and this will ensure that in a month you will be practicing close to 24 to 25 your answers. So that is a good amount of practice. If obviously if you are covering if you follow regularly this initiative, then you will be obviously covering at least 24 to 25 topics each month. So that will ensure that you prepare for the UPSC comprehensively, not just by focusing upon the current issues that are currently going on, but also by focusing upon the previous year mains papers, as well as by doing revision from previous month current affairs. So how it will benefit you, or how it will benefit students? So obviously friends, if you are a serious aspirant, then you hardly need an explanation that what is the importance of answer writing practice to crack civil services, because your entire examination of 1750 marks, that in 1750 marks, is associated with mains. So obviously if you want to crack it, then certainly you will not be you can't ignore this entire examination. So that is very important, because your 1750 marks, they will be from your interview as well as from your mains answer sheet. So they will be deciding your you can say merit list. And also then previous year how other things that will benefit you is the focus upon the previous year papers, because no initiative focuses upon previous year papers. Obviously there are a lot of initiatives that are going on now for daily answer writing, so they are providing you questions, but who focuses on the previous year papers? Everybody other institution does it just pick up current affairs from that particular day, and they frame you the question and give you the question. Certainly if you have read a particular topic and you have read it in the article, you will be better prepared to answer it. So it will be a kind of a very smooth exercise. But in UPSC, what matters is your recalling power. power, the capacity, your we can say the ability to recall the things that you have read, the ability to deal with such questions that you haven't read. So that kind of approach is very important. And also UPSC is kind of a general exam, because focuses general studies papers are focuses there on topics from general perspective. So when you read a particular article, then a single particular article cannot develop general perspective on a particular issue. If that article is not that comprehensive. So obviously, if an article is comprehensive, you may get a general idea about a particular topic. So it is not, but it is not that UPSC UPSC examiners, what they do, they simply as the other institutions do. It is not that they will be marking the articles of each day. Okay, so on this day this article appeared in the newspaper, and okay, we will frame question from this and we will give you the question. That will not be the UPSC way. UPSC will cover a topic, and that topic will be general topic, and you will be required to answer that question in a general perspective. So these questions seldom come on article basis. So it is better for you people as early as you leave this practice, the better it will be for you. So this will ensure your previous year papers, and also other thing is that your previous month current affairs will also be covered. So for example, if you have joined for suppose September month, and then you will be getting the current affairs of August, you will be getting the questions from the current affairs of August month as well. So that will ensure that okay, so if you have read about August month in that particular month, then you must have to revise that particular month on these 2 days, that is Wednesday and Thursday of each week of current month. So this will ensure that your previous month current affair coverage takes place, and you revise your syllabus, because most of the students, they commit a mistake, that is of not revising what they have read. So this approach will not let them do so, because they can't ignore the revision, because obviously you will not be able to attempt the question if you haven't read or revised the current affairs of the previous month. And other thing is that you will be writing daily one answer, so it will not be that burdening on the student. So sometimes students complain ke, okay sir, if a particular institution gives us 5 to 6 questions, often students say ke 5 to 6 questions are given to us on that particular platform or that institution provides us 3 questions. But let me tell you friends that if you are preparing for the CSE and you are writing for the first time, and then obviously if we take average number of questions daily 3, then obviously for the first time you will not be able to complete your answer in just 7 to 10 minutes. Obviously you will be taking nearly 40 to 45 minutes on each question while writing their answer. So obviously that amounts to, if 3 questions are there, then that amounts to 135 minutes, that is 2 hours and 15 minutes. So that consumes a lot of time. So that is not a problem, but where the students face difficulty, they write in a full energy say for 1 day or 2 day, and then they start realizing okay, it is very time consuming and we are not able to complete in time. So but we will be we don't have done that much of reading, and we will practice later on, and you keep on postponing your idea of writing answers. So obviously a person who is preparing and who wants to crack CSE in 1 year, that person has to cover his or her optional also. That person has to cover his or her CSET also. Then that person also has to cover the current affairs of the month or the day. Then static portion, static subjects also, and then studying from the perspective of your prelims and mains is also important. So obviously, you will realize that wasting two two to two and a half hour is a kind of too much costly thing. But it, though it is not that, it is not costly because nobody starts writing answers in a we can say fluent way in just 1 or 2 days. So it takes time to reduce your we can say the time that you consume for writing answer. But till then you lose that momentum, you lose that motivation, and then you don't write. And then this is the biggest blunder. So to resolve this issue, to help students so that they don't face that much of difficulty, what we have done, we will be just giving you one question only. So obviously, if in any case it consumes your 30 to 40 minutes, you will not be kind of that overburdened by the wastage of time, because you will be realizing, okay, I can spare 30 to 40 minutes for my question, because I have to ultimately do answer writing practice, because nobody can deny the importance of this answer writing practice and in this entire exam of CSE. So that approach will help you in practicing well, and also you will not be overburdened. So how this friends initiative, obviously how do you can join? So obviously friends, there is a minimum fee that we have kept for it, and that has been basically kept for the purpose of our motivation, so that we people can remain motivated to help you people, and also and to ensure that you there is a level of dedication in you also, because obviously if a particular initiative is free, then students say, okay, this is free, we will join it anytime. And if it is also free, then students think, okay, we will not write answers because it is free. When we will write that, the evaluators will evaluate. So obviously if you had paid money to us, then you will be having that we can say pressure in mind, or we can say thing in mind, okay, I have to do answer writing practice because I have paid the amount. So what we can promise from our side, so this promise from our side is that you will be getting same day evaluation. So that thing is rarely provided by any of the institutions that provide you questions, but our promise is that you will be getting same day evaluation. And here please note our word, same day evaluation, provided that you send your answer before 5 p.m. of the respective day. So you will be getting same day evaluation if you, for example, if we will be posting answer a question on at 9 a.m. then you will be required to send the answer before 5 p.m. if you want the same day evaluation. So how we people will be able to do same day evaluation? Obviously because burden will also be less on our side, on us as well, because when the number of questions are more, then obviously we have to look for we can say as many sources as we can, so that we can comprehensively form an idea about the answer of a particular question. So that amounts to kind of, we can say, we can't say wastage of time, but that consumes a lot of time. And when the time is consumed in such a manner, then that level of we can say proficiency doesn't appear when we evaluate the answer. So for this purpose we have kept one question for the day, so you will also be getting the best service from our side. So if in case you are interested to join, then the subscription link is shown on your screen, and this will also be provided in the description box. So you can check the description box, you can by checking the description box you can pay on this link, and then you will be enrolled to this course, and we will contact you from our side ourselves. So if for example you have any doubts, if you have any further queries, then you are more than welcome to contact us on our number, that is 8968920720, or you can also mail us at achieveias21@gmail.com. So friends, this is all about today's video. If you like this video, if you like the series, then do ensure that you like it, share it with your friends. And also friends, do ensure that you, if you are willing to remain in touch with us, then do ensure that you join our public Telegram channel, the link of which is shown on your screen, and this will also be provided in the description box. So on this channel we have more than 12,000 subscribers, so you can join this public Telegram channel so that you people can remain in touch with us. So for if you have any doubts, any queries, you are more than welcome to contact us on these details. So this is all about today's video. Do ensure that you subscribe to our channel, friends. Thank you. Have a very nice day ahead.